Going to Asia for the first time really exposed me to a slew of awesome things. About 50% of the top 10 or 25 IPs are actually originated out of Asia. And so when you look at what it means to build a character brand, being the number one Qt IP on the blockchain and the leaders of Qt and Web3 and crypto, it is really important for me to realize and for me to see that Asia is really where Qt is going to dominate for us moving forward.
Smack one.
First thing that I did was proliferate the Pudgy Pengu, baby.
This is where you want people to get familiar with your. It's a little mental psychology thing. So look, that one sticker here, see that? Now look over there, see that pole? I don't go places and just watch. I invade, I permeate, I create, I procreate. Harajuku has now been invaded with Pudgy Penguin stickers.
We went to Suteng to close a deal. And so, I want our collectibles in Asia, and this was the first place to go.
And we'll do a launch online only and make sure that, kind of show you the experience of our power and what we can bring to you.
Yeah, agreed.
Yes.
A lot of fun.
Perfect. Yes.
Hey, you're welcome.
A lot of inspiration, yeah.
Goku.
Can I get a Goku?
I'm gonna buy Goku.
Yeah, sure, no problem.
I'm just gonna buy everything.
Look at
the details, it's crazy. Celebrate the local community, they're celebrating summertime.
Yes.
Next stop was Shibuya Parco, one of the hubs of culture in the entire East. I mean, if you know Shibuya, you know what that brings and the attention that brings.
What you're watching is consumers consuming. We're at Penguin Souvenir. We're gonna be the face of this shop, because if I am the face of Penguin Souvenir on the 7th floor of Shibuya Parco with Nintendo and Pokemon, it's free marketing, it's real estate.
Next up on our list, Seoul, Korea. Korea, we really had a couple meetings, one with Lotte Group, another with Line, another with Kakao, and going on that journey now to hopefully close some deals.
As long as you factor that in, I think there can be some collaborative process. For us, we're blowing up in Asia and we're not spending a dollar. So the West, we've got covered. I mean, the proof is in the pudding. You look at our socials, you look at we're gonna do $10 million in retail sales in 6 months, which is like almost unheard of for a new IP to kind of emerge.
NFTs and blockchain and crypto can't be the defining hook to make this stuff accessible and to make this stuff exciting.
And you can see the genre.
So we're having a meeting with Hyundai Car to see what type of utility we can provide our Korean Pudgy Penguin holder. So the deal might take some time to close, but Hyundai Car is a big deal and I'm excited for this one.
And in return, we can help you guys put your merches out, swags out, and get your brands out there in the Korean market space so that people who haven't heard about Pudgy Penguin or even NFT will be exposed.
Yeah, thank you.
We just finished a meeting with Hyundai Card, which you think Hyundai and just like the car business is like what Hyundai is about, but they're so much bigger than that. They like basically power Korea, and they are working on like an NFT marketplace and providing like an all-in-one solution for NFTs in Korea and the greater rest of the world. So that meeting actually was really impressive. So he toured us around his location, showed us the coolest shit ever, showed us the whole situation, this underground venue. It's funny because like in my core, this is like my dream. Yeah, just music. Like just music and art and... WebGL, we're talking to Improbable, a firm believer in browser-based, no downloads, minimum amount of friction. We're launching in Walmart nationwide via a palette program.
Then she picked this toy called Pudgy Penguins.
And every toy unlocks an NFT in Pudgy World. And this is basically Pudgy World. This hasn't been debuted yet. I actually think we're doing this the best in the industry. I think we're leading the charge in this respect. We're getting about 50 to 100 million views every single day across all social medias. This is not to be underestimated. Our character is currently permeating and transcending way beyond Web3 and way beyond NFTs. People love the Pudgy Penguin, and I think we've honestly set the bar for a content strategy outside of the ecosystem.
Couple meetings went great, and final meeting I think of the trip is meeting with Charles and Keith to see if we can do some women-oriented Pudgy collaborations.
So we're in Charles and Keith, the designer store for women. We need to do more things for our Pengu princesses, so we're here figuring out a collab.
Trip is going so far so great. Super excited for all of my time thus far in Asia. Tokyo and Korea has been nothing short of success, and I'm really excited about what the future will yield for us in these regions.
A little shout out for the camera one more time.
Yes, sir.
Now she's everywhere.
Korea!
You know, when we throw events, it's really just to get people together, and so shout out to Sook and the rest of the Korean Pudgy Penguin Huddle members for making it happen and getting all of us Pengus together in one little igloo.
We are only as good as our weakest link, and Pudgy Penguins has no weak links, so thank you guys so much. One more time, let's do a Pudgy. When I say Pudgy, you say Korea. We'll do it three times. Pudgy!